Here we have a problem where we're asked how much heat's absorbed when we take 45 grams of carbon and react it with sulfur dioxide. We're given the reaction, we're given the heat reaction. And what the is unstated in this problem, but is assumed, is that we're carrying this out at constant temperature. And so the products end up at the same temperature, and therefore we have to add heat to keep it at that temperature. So what we're given for this reaction, we have 45 grams of carbon. We have excess sulfur dioxide, so all the carbon's going to react. And this heat reaction is for the reaction as written. So this is for 5 moles of carbon. So this means we want to determine first the number of moles, 45 grams of carbon, and we have 12.01 grams of carbon for 1 mole of carbon. And then we know we have 239.9 kilojoules for every 5 moles of carbon. And so this, then, if we look at units, we're going to calculate the number of kilojoules, which is going to be the amount of heat that would be absorbed. And I would say then the heat absorbed 180 kilojoules, 3 significant figures. And again, a quick check of the number, looks like we're reacting less than 4 moles, so the heat is less than our 239.9, so first order approximation, the number seems reasonable.